guys, John here again. This video is going to be my Stone Sour and what I like about Stone Sour. Must warn you, I do not have Hydrograd yet. I didn't buy it when it came out. I was going to watch the video is more on YouTube to check it out. There was one, there is one song on there that I really like. I'm just trying to think what it was called now. Song 3, I think it's that one. Yeah, it is. And I didn't buy it because someone in HMV said that it was a lot more different to Stone Sour, normal Stone Sour. So I didn't buy it. I was put off by somebody that worked in HMV. So I never did get it. I was going to buy it, but since I've watched a few of the videos online, I've decided to buy it, and then noticed that they're doing a deluxe edition that's being released on the 31st of August this year. So yeah, I'm going to be buying that because it's a two disc. It's got live stuff on and bonus stuff and acoustic stuff. So I'm really looking forward to that coming out. So you won't see Hydrograd in my CDs. I don't have any vinyl by Stone Sour. And I recently did a list of my favourite rock and metal. Put it on Facebook. I can't believe I completely missed off Stone Sour. If they were in my list, they'd be at least number 12 or 13. So here we go. The first album was this one here. You can see a bit, there's a slight difference there. The warning sticker down there is different. If you can guess which one's the original release, that'd be very cool if you can spot it. This one's the original, right? This one is was released on Roadrunner Records, and it is, I didn't put the date on it. This one's got 13 songs on it. Get Inside, Orchids, Cold Reader, Blotter, Choose, Monolith, Inhale, Bother, Blue Study, Take a Number, Idle Hands, Tumult, I think it is, and Amiga. Includes bonus Get Inside video on there as well. So that's the that's what that one looks like. This one I got, the other one, says it's got 18 songs on it, which I haven't tried out yet. The bonus songs on there would be Rules of Evidence, The Wicked, Inside the Cynic, Kill Everybody, and Roadhogs. It says it's got a bonus DVD, contains videos for Bother, Get Inside, Inhale. Now when I looked inside here, I don't know if that's, if it plays like as a DVD, but to be quite honest, it don't say that on there, and there's only one disc, and it says bonus disc on the other side. So this is a Russian rip-off copy. So if you are thinking of buying anything from Russian stuff like that, be very wary of what you're buying. Not everything is as it seems. This one actually says not for, and they spelt for as in F-O-R-E instead of F-O-R, sale outside Ukraine. Can you read that there? It's probably very small, but yeah. That's because they are knockoffs. record, Moon Records, it says on here, Roadrunner Records as well. Ukrainian Records. Oh my god. The CD's not even the same. But my favourite songs on there are Bother. The other songs I don't really care for so much. Bother is the one that I like the most off of that album. Next album, which is absolutely awesome. I have it three times, just as a couple of spare copies. I think these are all the same, are nearly all the same. This came out in 2006. This is absolutely amazing. This is when I got into Stone Sour, is when I heard the song Through Glass. So yeah, absolutely love it. I thought it was way back in 2003 and it wasn't. So these are on Roadrunner. They're all the same. Yes, they are. Otherwise, I'd point it out. So that's inside. And songs on it here I absolutely love to bits. 30, 31, 50, Come Whatever May, Silly World, Made of Scars, Through Glass, and Zizek's Road, another awesome, amazing song. But yeah, absolutely killer, that album. And that one is actually awesome. Awesome, that one. That one's actually awesome. Whereas some other albums are not so great. I just don't want to offend anybody. But yeah, that one's awesome, by the way. Here we go. Next one is an album that I do like quite a few songs, but I wouldn't say it was awesome enough compared to the last one. And it is Audio Secrecy. And that came out in 2010. Say You'll Haunt Me, one of the singles. Hesitate and Mission Statement. Say You'll Haunt Me is a brilliant song. Love it to bits. Hesitate, I've just had on non-stop over the last couple of days. Hesitate is absolutely, love that song to bits. Mission Statement, I can't even remember how that goes so much now. But yeah, a brilliant album, right? Not as awesome as the last one. But there you go. 2010s. Audio Secrecy. There's the band. And just Corey Taylor is just brilliant on that. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Right, next one. Probably my favourite, one of my second favourite Stone Sour album. And that is House of Gold and Bones Part 1. This is awesome. This is just Gone Sovereign is a brilliant song. Absolute Zero is awesome song. A Rumor of Skin is brilliant. The Travellers is great. Is it Taciturn or whatever? I can't even say that. I have to find out how you say that. And then the song My Name Is Alan. That just cracks me up. What a title. But yeah, I can listen to that and I don't get bored of that album. That is a brilliant to awesome rating from me. So yeah, but yeah, Absolute Zero, I just keep listening to that song over and over again as well. Then we got part two that came out a year later in 2013, and I really didn't click with this album as much. I prefer it to the first Stone Sour album, but I definitely didn't click with me like part one did. I would say this is a great album, but it wasn't one where I was playing it over and over again. So yeah, but I know Jordan Strang, if he's watching this video, he likes this one. If I got that wrong, tell me off. But yeah, Jordan messaged me on a live stream yesterday and said that he liked part two. It was his favourite. So I don't think he was familiar with part one so much. I'm not sure. He will have to comment below, let me know. And yeah. But, you know, you can't really go wrong with Stone Sour. If you're not into the real intense, crazy madness of Slipknot, Stone Sour are nearly there, but not as mental. I do like some Slipknot. I'm not hugely into them. I like Stone Sour side of Corey Taylor. So, there you go. That's my thing, and I'm looking forward to getting Hydrograd Deluxe, the two disc deluxe on the 31st. And that's going to be, you know, I'm actually very eager to get it now. So there we go. Keep rocking, keep watching, keep listening to whatever it is you're doing. And yes, see you later.